There are so many players to watch in this Keebra Park lineup. They have strike right across the field, and another feature of Keebra Park, they have depth coming off the bench as well. They're plenty physical, Keebra Park. Really excited about this, but Keebra Park, firm favourites. Dumas can't fault his game at fullback. And what a tackle right there from Khan Pereira for Keebra Park. With the centre, Witters Chang, huge metres made up the middle. Was hit solidly by Siawele. And in off the wings, Siafili. Caratiana has ruled the roost on the left side today. The halfback Tanner Boyd is absolutely outstanding. I reckon we're going to be talking about brand in the NRL at some stage. I really like the front rowers for Keebra Park. High work rate, quality of their work as well. Scott's been dangerous so far. Both his dad and his brother have played previously for the school, and they've all been hookers. Sia Manatafa beating the first man every time. Jason Taumalolo about him, the way he runs and rips in. Laz Sua fending players away. David Fifita, well, in my opinion, he's the best schoolboy forward we've ever seen. Right at the moment, he'd have to be the favourite for the Peter Sterling Medal for Player of the Year. And he ought to be proud to a couple of hard-hitting redheads on show today. I tell you, Jakari is the goer to end all goers. I really like this fella off the bench, Wade Riley. He is one of those players that runs the ball like their life is depending on it. Tyrone Tofeyono! He's come off the bench. Eli Morgan, 16 years of age, a Queensland under 16 rep this year. Carly, you're going to like what you see of him.
Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder.
See how calm he is there, Glenn Campbell, and he's got a great affinity with these kids. That's why they won't buckle. They'll keep coming.
Yeah, tremendous mentors right across the program of Keebra Park. It's been the way, going all the way back to pre-Benji Marshall days at the school.
Revolutionary, frontline standard, solitary, mind state, kind of scary. Take a deep breath, take a deep breath, and put me on the front line.
Good luck to both teams. They're both outstanding rugby league sides and great tradition of rugby league across these two high schools. And Westfields with all the first run of the day. Is that the benchmark set straight away in the GA Cup? Oh, what a tackle from Hamill to try and push one now. They probably have to take the risk. This is heroic stuff, this defending. It's keeping them in the match at the moment. Keebra Park, that's as good as you'll see. Don't worry about just schoolboy level. That's as good as you'll see in the NRL. About as good as it gets. From the first tackle of the match from Keebra Park. Caratana to centre field. Determined there with that Geordie Brand. Final Roosters and Cowboys. If Keebra Park scores, Sam Minotafa. Tau offloading there for Sai Willi. Good Mossa Atai that held up the ball. More strong defence.
And this man about to kick off, Tanner Boyd, a key for them, as is David Fitty. We think the experience of Keebra Park will shine through here today.
They're plenty physical, Keebra Park. Key on that run, and look at the ferocious defence from Fafita that time. As they're ready to rip a Ken Lucas Castle.
Great defence.
And that was brand like a brick wall formed on the 30-metre line.
And that was a really good ball from David Fafita, who was looking dangerous on the...
That start, not such a bad result for Marsden. Although Keebra Park will have another chance for points before halftime. This is the biggest lead of the match for Keebra Park. 8 points in front, and there's Fafita again. Dumas up in the line. Are only 10 metres out. Quick play the ball by Cruz 10. Wallace takes off. Pritchard. It's worked since 1908. Front row is setting it up for their team. Now Scott. Well, he's made 30 metres on that run alone. 10 of those metres he was thrown forward. And that is Fafita. Good first contact there. Greg Eastwood, another one. Boyd scurries up. Fafita for Dumas. Offload number 3. Not fatal. Performance this way. And now a penalty conceded, is it, by Brock Hamill?
Yeah, high tackle.
He puts his hands up just to say, oh, well. This is hard work for Marsden trying to contain the meter. Ciafelli for Winners Cheng. Then the kick is beautiful from Winners Cheng and score the try as well. That is a substantial amount of skill on show right there between Jonathan Ciafelli and Sebastian Winters-Cheng. They're on top in this one. Brand took that previous run, followed up by Siu Menetapa, and can he move? There's a bit of Jason Taumalolo the way he hits the ball up. Blake Scott from dummy half has scored. Well, what a dynamic set to follow their first try of the game. They quickly make it 2, going straight up the middle. On the production line to come through, Scott pushes them left. Caratana's had a great first half, and now he's had a brilliant first half. Paul Caratiana has gone over to score Keebra Park's 3rd try. Brilliant on his feet. Scott, Dumas, out in front of Boyd, he'll go over. Tanner Boyd has scored for Keebra Park.
You don't think this young man has modelled himself on Cooper Croft, the way he moves, the way he lobs up his kicks, even his reaction to the try. Tanner Boyd, Caratiana, drifting across and running and serving up the pass for Tyro Topeono to score.
He's come off the bench. He's got himself a 4-pointer. Keebra, 22-10. The miracle's out the door. And straight from the scrum. Well, that's impossible to stop. Devontae Sua Menetiapa. How would you stop him there? You'd have to come up with a pile of bricks and some cement render and put them all up pretty quickly. There has not been a soft run by this young fella in the game. Blake Scott, Boyd, and sweeping left Caratana. And then the pass from Dumas out for Ciafelli to score the first try of the final. That was like clockwork for the Keebra Park attack. Halves combining, Boyd and Caratiana. And that is a beautiful rugby league try. Steamrolling effort, Boyd then delivers for Fafita. There's an offload for Boyd, and on the outside, Siwelli scores. Well, it's one offload for David Fafita in the first half. And boy, didn't that hurt the defence of Westfield.
Oh, it does, and there's the appreciation for Siu Menetapa.
And another run for Sai Willi. Wow, what an offload there for Winters Cheng. A pass around the corner. Winters Cheng upfield for Keebra Park. Now Caratiana to score. That is something special. from the Queensland School of the Final. Maybe a contender for the best try we've seen this year. Here's the work centre to centre. Don't see it too often. That is magic.
The way he got in, drew in two defenders, though. Good work from Winters Chang as well, because he gets up, looks on the inside, and then on the outside, and he goes from nothing to full speed, Caratiana, in the twinkling of an eye.
With Dury, Scott, and Fafita, he's got through the front line. Oh, another offload! It may have had a question mark on it, but they're going to call it a try to Dumas. Well, Fafita's offloads, we warned you about it. He's only had two today. They've both led to try. So Welly almost getting over for a try double in the final. And Fafita on the charge this time. Well, he's offloaded for two tries this time. His huge frame has rolled over to score. Yet another run for Brand.
Looking for the field goal.
They're in position. Boyd is there. You said he would call the shots. Tanner Boyd has nailed it from in front. I don't know where the Panda Bear came from, but they've hit the front by 13. They won't worry about packing down the scrum. The Glen Campbell and his Keebra Park State High School side, you are deserving champions of the Geo Cup for 2017. They trailed at half-time. They've kept their opponents scoreless in the second half, 25-12.
Finally, it gives me great pleasure to announce that this year's winner of the Peter Stirling Medal is Keebra Park second rower, David Fafita. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up.
And they stay there!